a lot of times in the past, when Republicans didn't like a candidate, like many who didn't like Donald Trump, they said, okay, but when I go into the voting booth, I'm casting a vote for Ronald Reagan, or I'm writing in Betsy Ross. Mitt Romney said he's writing in his wife's name. Don't you have to vote for the Democrat?
You have to vote your principal. If there's a Trump person in your district,
but there's only two
you can't, right, then you have to vote for the Democrat in that case.